Welcome to Easy Click Academy. My name's Frank, and in this video tutorial, you'll learn the basics of how to insert and format time in Excel. In the end, you'll be ready to use your knowledge in further, more advanced operations with time values. Here we go. First, it's important to know that Excel works with and saves time data in a special way. That's why you might want Excel to know that you're inserting a time value, not a number, currency, or any other type of data. And that's why you ought to set the right formatting for cells which are intended to contain time information. So, the first important step is to format cells correctly. Keep watching to learn how to do it. In this video, we'll use the table to demonstrate how to log working hours or times when we started and finished working. The next tutorial will explain how to sum hours worked. Let's start with selecting these empty cells. You can select cells which will contain time data in your table the same way. Once the cells have been selected, use a right-click to get the option Format Cells. In the pop-up window, go to Tab Number and choose the category Time. Excel has users all around the globe. When you have a look at the locale drop-down list, you can pick a country-specific time format according to what you need. We'll choose English for the United States here, and move on. It's important that in the next step you pick whichever time format is most convenient for further operations. There's a format containing seconds, or a format without them, or even a time format that includes a reference date. Well, let's say that for us, the most suitable time format is the short AM/PM format. Select and click on OK. To insert hours worked, cells need to be formatted the same way you already know, as a regular time format. We'll look at how to sum hours worked in the upcoming tutorial. We'll now log a start work time as 7 AM. If we insert only the number 7, Excel will change it into a date and time format, as you can see up here in the formula bar. To make the value display correctly as 7 o'clock in the morning, you'll need to type in 7, then insert a colon, and finally add the number of minutes. In this case, we'll use 00. Press Enter and watch how Excel automatically turns the inserted value into the short AM/PM format we set earlier. In a similar way, we can log time when we finished work, for example, at 4:30 in the afternoon. We can insert 16, then 30, separated by the colon. Press Enter, and Excel will convert the time into the AM/PM format. There's another way how to get the same result without counting with the high numbers. We can insert 4, then colon and 30, but this needs to be followed by a space. Only then can we add PM, like this. Without the space between the time and PM, Excel will not turn it into a time value, which can cause difficulties with any future calculations. Let's move on now. If you decide to change the type of the time format, follow the steps you already know. Select the cells, right-click, choose Format Cells, and pick any format type you need. For example, the one that contains the reference to seconds. Up here, in the bar, you can see a preview. Click on OK and it's all done. The times are now displayed in the format we've just set. You've learned a simple way how to correctly insert and format time in Excel. If you're curious to know how to do correct calculation of hours worked, here in the column E, and if you also want to know how to avoid basic mistakes made in such calculations, watch the next video tutorial by Easy Click Academy. If you found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from Easy Click Academy. Watch more videos that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.